Second and 10. Jacobs releases. Ball from behind, knocked away. It was a big hit by Roche, the rookie. It's loose and a fumble, and the Giants have recovered.